What's up guys, this is Aike from IMK Technical Hub, and today in this video we will be doing the unboxing of Red Chief men sandals. So let's get started. So this is a Red Chief sandal package that I purchased from Myntra, and you will see a packaging like this, and also the price of this unit is 1000 rupees. So let's see how these sandals were. I will cut from here so you can easily cut from this side, and you can see a red color box here. The box is damaged from sides, you can easily see. Keep this packet side, and so you can see this is the Red Chief shoes, the power of real leather. The Red Chief and the Woodland, these are one of the brands which provide very good quality of leather footwears. So these are Red Chief leather sandals, and it is in khaki color. So nothing from this side, and also there are some details which I want to show you. So you can see the price quoted here is 2795, and size is 9 number, and also there are some details written here that is faded, but you can see this is manufactured in India and it is manufactured in Agra, and here are some details that you can see here. And also there is a barcode which you can scan. Also tell me in the comment section that what you think about this product is genuine or not. And also you can see here some barcode. Let's open the box from this side. So these are the Red Chief sandals. Keep this box aside and see how these sandals were. So these are coming plastic package. Also there are some wrappers which I will remove now, and also this pair, and also remove this wrapper and also keep it aside. So you can see these are, so you can see this is Red Chief, the power of real leather. Comfort tech technology is used in this product, and also you can see some details here which you can see. These are made with density PU material and PU gel, and that gives extreme comfort to your footwear. So you can see this is a PU material and the upper is leather. So these are leather material, and also there is a very good cushioning here that looks very comfortable, and also it's a brand and you can trust the Red Chief. You can see Red Chief classic comfort, and also there is one logo given here, Red Chief, that gives looks to this sandal. And this Red Chief sandal I think looks very good. You can see, I will show you, and also from the back side you can see. Also friend, if you want to purchase this, I will give you link in description, so that you can also purchase via Flipkart, Amazon or Myntra. So you can see these are the sandals, and friend, generally frankly speaking, the quality looks good, and also these are very lightweight. Generally we have seen that the leather shoes, if you purchase an unbranded leather material, leather footwear, that is very heavy in weight, but these are very light in weight. You can see I can feel the weight that is very light, and also the quality looks very premium, and also the color in the image looks something different. But if you see on hand, the color of this Red Chief sandal is very classic, and also these are Red Chief classic comfortable material. So friend, these are the unboxing of these sandals that I purchased from Myntra, and if you want to purchase this, I will give you link in description. I hope you found this video useful, and if you have any doubt regarding this product, let me know in the comment section so that I can give you answer of those questions. So friends, if you are new to our channel, please like, share and subscribe IMK Technical Hub so that we can give you these kind of videos. So friend, I hope this video is useful, and if you find this video useful, please like, share and subscribe IMK Technical Herb. So thanks for watching. Jai Hind.